Welcome to the Capnario series of data integration tutorials, where we show you how to automatically export data from your favorite apps.
Hi, I'm Piotr from Capnario. Today, I will show you how to sync Excel and Google Sheets. Don't miss out on any of our data integration tutorials. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to be the first to know about the new videos. If you haven't started with Capnario yet, sign up for a free trial account in just 3 clicks. If you already have an account, sign in now. I will now set up an Excel to Google Sheets importer to automatically synchronize data between both tools. Click the Add Importer button. Pick Microsoft Excel as a source application. Then, choose Google Sheets as a destination app. Click Proceed. In Excel, I have a research on Italian wines that I frequently update. I want to synchronize Excel with Google Sheets to reflect any changes in a Google file automatically. I will name the importer accordingly. Now, I need to connect my Microsoft OneDrive or SharePoint account. Press Connect. Then, log into your account. Back in Capnario, press Continue. In the next stage, find the Excel file you want to import to Google Sheets. Select it and click Open. Choose also an Excel sheet for this import. You can even pick a few and Capnario will stitch them together into a single Google Sheet. Press Continue. As the last step, I can choose the range of cells for my import. For example, A1 to C25. Leaving this field empty will sync the entire worksheet from Excel to Google Sheets, and that's precisely what I want. Let's jump to the destination settings. Now, connect your Google account and authorize Capnario to import the data on your behalf. Next, choose the Google Sheets file for this import. Find it on Drive and choose Select. Pick also a sheet for your import. Select an existing sheet from the drop-down list or type in a new name and Capnario will create a sheet for you. Afterwards, press Continue. The last several settings are optional and I will skip them. Click Continue. As the final step, I will decide how frequently Capnario should synchronize Excel with Google Sheets. Switch the toggle on. I want to refresh my data hourly, 7 days a week, from 9 to 5. The interval is correct. I add Saturday and Sunday to the schedule and update the time preferences. Everything else looks good, so I hit the Save and Run button. While we're waiting for the import to finish, please like this video and share it with others if you found it useful. My importer has now finished running, so I click the View Results button. And here's the result of my Excel to Google Sheets import. Set up your Excel to Google Sheets integration in just 5 minutes. With no coding skills required, Capnario has got you covered. Thanks for watching. Check out our other tutorials in this playlist. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support. Thanks.